just had Mauricio Sulaim on. We just chopped it up with him. Are you feel comfortable with the fact that Devin Haney is a WBC champion, but now with Teofimo Lopez beating, obviously, Lomachenko, and you can give me your take on that fight and that performance, but he's the franchise champion. Are you confused as a promoter about what's going on with the WBC, or do you have a good understanding of it?
Well, let's just spin it back a little bit and just go back in history. There was a time about a year and a half ago, maybe a little bit more, where I sat down with Devin Haney and Bill Haney, and I said, look, you're ranked in all the governing bodies, right? What do you want to do, right? He says, I want to try and win the WBC world title. I said, okay, cool. As things evolved, all of a sudden, Lomachenko ended up winning the WBC world title, and he had a mandatory against Luke Campbell in London, which we promoted. And I said to Devin Haney, Devin, to be honest with you, Lomachenko's now got the WBC world title. So do you want to go another route? And he said to me, no, I want to fight Lomachenko. That's the guy I want to fight. The only way I can be best in the division is to beat Lomachenko. So I said, okay, no problem. So we did a final eliminator against Abdullayev. You guys remember that? Madison Square yes. Garden.
Yes.
He wins that final eliminator. Yes. We're mandatory to Vasily Lomachenko. We speak to the WBC. We ask them to call and order the mandatory for Devin Haney to fight Vasily Lomachenko. This is at the convention. At the convention, Top Rank requests that Vasily Lomachenko be elevated to franchise champion so he doesn't have to fight Devin Haney. The WBC grant the request to make him franchise champion, and they make Devin Haney world champion. Right? We never wanted this. Right? And there's a couple of reasons we never wanted it. One, because I now have to pay Devin Haney as the WBC world champion. The main reason for me. But the main reason as well, because Devin Haney wanted to win that belt. And he wanted to fight Vasily Lomachenko. He chased him down. And how can you ever achieve greatness when it's taken away from you when you get the opportunity to find it? It's a little bit like Teofimo, right? We should have been that guy who beat Lomachenko last Saturday. Devin Haney should have been that guy. And Devin Haney would have beaten Lomachenko just like Teofimo beat Lomachenko. And the whole plan that we had was to chase greatness.
But so wait a minute.
How can you have something, but how can you have rankings? How can you have interim belts? You drive up the division, you have final eliminators because you have a plan to fight this guy the best. And then when you get there, they go, oh, you can't touch him, right? So he's not available. So now the big question of uncertainty is, as we were told from the start, you cannot be the undisputed champion if you're a franchise champion.